Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Austin Theory. And his opponent from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Logan Paul.
Tonight continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship.
Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working champion in all of sports entertainment. History attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Yeah, but right now it's all about living in the present. In the now. Quickly on the cover with the top of the line. And he breaks the pin right away.
He ain't getting paid by the hour.
Thanks.
Oof, a shot like that would counter any attack.
From down below, ouch.
As unpredictable, as chaotic, as false count anywhere, can you even formulate a strategy? Or do you just kind of have to play this sort of thing by ear?
Actually, Cole, the main strategy here is to embrace the chaos. These superstars.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. Right, this one's over. Tap off coming.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Turned that one around. Neck breaker.
Logan Paul feeling on top.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Ouch. Into the ring now. Oh, the reversal by Logan Paul.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, good measure.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Look out!
Suicide dive to the outside.
Paul does it better. It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside. Kick to the gut.
Hook. Uh-oh.
And that holds Theory back. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Ooh. This arena can't contain them, and if history's any indication, nothing good's about to happen up there either.
Able to parry that one.
Logan Paul, I can't believe he's going to attempt this. There's one. Paul spins the hips. Paying homage, of course, to Eddie Guerrero. Delivers a second. And now Logan Paul looking for... And he hit the three amigos. You have to talk in the locker room. The anything you can do, I can do better mentality that's been building between these competitors.
I've noticed just how much they've been trying to one-up each other as of late. And I'm liking what I'm seeing.
Things.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Up across the shoulders.
TKO!
And I think we all know nothing good comes of fighting on the stage.
Case in point, nothing good happened.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Can you believe this?
I love it.
What a beautiful moonsault.
Plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Maybe that will shut him up.
You got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Facing off at the top of the ramp.
I don't know what's going to happen, but it's going to hurt.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
One final blow away from not kicking out next time.
The final cut. Perfectly executed.
Kick out after one from the champion.
He's still got more left in the tank.
Theory turning his attention to the crowd here. You better keep your eyes on the prize, buddy.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
Superstars are showing no concern for their own well-being. All that matters to them right now is doing as much damage to one another as possible. Forks the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection.
Right across the face.
Scattered it and fired back with a punch straight to the face.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. This
for the championship.
Kick it out before the count.
And I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Oh, well scouted by Paul.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage and getting some dark thoughts.
Theory gets fended off.
Boom! The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
And that was a precisely measured attack. And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this? He's back into the ring. He's setting the chair up, wedging it between the ropes.
Logan Paul holds him up.
Outside.
This could be good.
Spear! Ooh,
Climbing up to the top now.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for him from the top.
Whoa, look out. Taken out from
now a pin for the championship. He breaks the ref's count before two.
How have we not claimed?
Oh. Here we go again.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Nice snap suplex.
Not done just yet.
Part two.
And looking for the trifecta.
And he hit the three amigos. And now Paul continues to come up with ways to damage the opposition.
Theory doesn't want to be fighting from underneath this late in the game.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
False count anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here's your winner and new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Austin.
Change we will all remember for a very long time.
Honestly, Michael, there is